Hey, my name is Niels and I'm the creative producer at Het Nieuwe Kader and tpost.com. Welcome to our new office. We do all sorts of animation and we specialize in motion capture, and we created a very cool project for Introdance.
Introdance is a renowned Dutch dance company that brings together classical ballet, modern dance and contemporary choreography to create performances that are innovative and accessible to all. With over 5 decades of history, the dance company is now looking for a new way to revamp its website and recruit new dance members. So we decided to put up the motion capture suit on one of their best dancers and bring a modern groove to traditional performing arts. We recorded Alberto, an insanely talented professional dancer, in our studio using the Link motion capture suit from Accents and the Quantum Meta Gloves motion capture gloves from Manus.
Hey, my name is Tim Daan, and today we are going to show you how we use Reallusion products in our production pipeline and show how to use some of the new features.
Using iClone in a pipeline really saves us a lot of time. We can easily clean the motion capture data and add it to a character. First, we created this character using Character Creator 4. With one simple step, we transferred the character to iClone. Thanks to the implemented motion profiles, it's quite easy to import the Accents data into iClone. Because of the difference in body proportions between the dancer and our character, it's necessary to clean up the animation a bit. iClone is very useful for this kind of things. First, we had to fix this mesh penetration. This is easy to do with added motion layer, by placing the arms and the legs in the right place. By using different animation layers, you keep an overview. Using the same principle, we also gave our model a posture correction. This makes the character look more natural. iClone is very useful to add foot contact to your character and motion. By simply placing the FK of the hip at the correct height, the foot rolls nicely over the ground. When you open the curve, you always see some keys jumping up and down. By smoothing these keys, you get a much nicer result. Footstep stabilization helps us a lot with floating feet. This gives a much better result and it's easy to adjust. To finish the animation, we added some facial and hand animation. Digital Soul Pack is great for the facial animations. And with the Hand Gesture Puppeteering, you can easily record the different hand poses. With the Live Link plugin, it was very easy for us to correctly import the character into Unreal 5. The environment is made in Maya and Unreal 5 by Jurre. The ultra-realistic textures are created with Substance Painter. As the last step, to make it even more realistic, we used the built-in Unreal 5 Virtual Cam with an iPad Pro.
Thanks for watching. We have to get back to work now. If you want to see more of us, check out tpost.com.